You like Huey Lewis on the news?
They're okay.
Their early work was a little too new wave for my taste. But when Sports came out in 83, I think they really came into their own, commercially and artistically. The whole album has a clear, crisp sound and a new sheen of consummate professionalism that really gives the songs a big boost. He's been compared to Elvis Costello, but I think Huey has a far more bitter, cynical sense of humor.
Hey, Abusdrip.
Yes, Alan?
Why are the copies of the style section all the place? You have a dog? A little chow or something?
No, Alan.
Is that a raincoat?
Yes, it is. In 87, Huey released this, Four, their most accomplished album. I think they're undisputed masterpieces.
Shabba dabba 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 dab